What's going on, guys? Your boy JerBear back here with another video today, and what we're gonna be doing is the Battle Pass challenge on the I think you've got to search between like three boats. It's actually really simple. You know, it's Loot Lake, so one boat, two boat, three boats, so it's gonna be right in the middle of Loot Lake. So we're just gonna drop down into the middle of Loot Lake and hopefully not get absolutely destroyed. Because I know people are going to be going here. I mean, I'm assuming that a lot of people already did this challenge. So, it's not going to be too crazy here. But I am going to try and focus on getting a gun and then going down and finding the icon. Or the treasure, whatever you want to call it. I have the most trouble on... I think it's like right on that dock, totally honest. Anyone landing here? Haven't even heard anyone landing here. Okay. A shotgun, maybe? Oh? Oh? Nothing? No loot? That's great. Okay. That's the way we want to play it? Okay. There's usually a chest in. Yep. Like a... All right. So, now take this, and we're gonna go find this. I think it's, is it right here? Yeah, it's right here. Okay. That's it right there. So we have one boat, and I think the other one like, oh. One boat. I think the other boat's right there, and then there's another boat all the way over. This is it, guys. Hopefully you guys know where to find this at. That's gonna be one of your guys' battle pass challenge. Now we're just gonna make our way, not dying. Make it out of here. See, someone's gonna be watching. Oh, it's where you could just move a little bit faster. Like, Stay still and don't look out the window. Where did you go? I get killed by a trap. Where are you? Come on. Heck. Oh, wait. Did I just see him? Am I going crazy or was he not in this one? I want this guy. Where'd you go? Not? I don't know, dude. Okay. That didn't work. We're done with this guy. We're done with him. I'm not wasting any more of my time. I think that actually the scope they are is actually really good now. They did some major updates to it. Someone was here. Over to worst place on Earth, the towers. Tilted freaking towers. I might go on this. I've seen one person, but he friggin' disappeared on me. So stupid. Or someone's gonna come like right behind me and try and kill me. They're probably just camping out until the towers. I'm like, yeah, no one's gonna expect that I'm here. Heard that. I don't have that kind of time. Oh man, why can't someone just pop? Oh. Drink. Always risky when I put on off. Putting on a co-pilot. I feel like I would never put, if I was a pilot, I would never put the plane on like. Hold on. I would never do that. I'm sorry, but like, I don't. And I'm sure the autopilot can probably fly better than me, but I just don't trust it. I mean, I'll click that thing. With my luck, it'll straight down to the ground. So you don't want me. You ever see me piloting a plane? Get. Not gonna be a good flight, guys. I'm not. You'll get there alive. It's just not gonna be fun. Heard that. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Push. That's only doing 23 damage. Oh god. I have four friggin' people on me. What the? What the? Everyone came for me. So I go to shoot at one guy. And then another guy starts shooting at me, and then another guy with a scar starts shooting at me. This game sometimes makes me so mad. Where do I go? Oh wait, I know where to go. Crap, where do I, oh yeah, it's over here. We're gonna go to one of the disco places and dance. Is it over here? Here, I think it's right there. Oh no. One of the Battle Pass challenges is like the, you gotta go dance or boogie on some in some disco rooms. I don't know what they're doing. If you saw my video earlier today, go check it out. But I talked about like what a conspiracy theory would be with the comet coming in. Basically, what I was saying is like maybe they're gonna have us spawn in the in these disco rooms and dance in and stuff, and then we have to like watch this comet come and destroy us, or like come and destroy the map that we're in. Is like some weird. I don't know. It's probably not gonna happen. Dude, I am, like, finding all these. Hear that in there? Alright. Here we go. Oh, yeah. Dance. This is sweet. To be totally honest, this is awesome. Alright. I'm done dancing. But yeah, so that's one. It's at the RV park. Oh, I thought someone landed here. Can I not get like a chest? There we go. Oh, there we go. All right. I'm still on the hunt for that stupid porta fort. All right. That, switch that. Oh. Oh, is that a blue burst? Give me that. I'm talking about, man. I was actually doing really good with the burst today. Alright, that's fine. There's a Chest right up. Hey. This. Be 100, 100. Two chests up here. Right? I like it. Give me the porta fort, please. I just need to find it, and that's it. That's all I need to do with it. That's all I need to do with it. Oh, I'm so bad. Bad idea. Oh my gosh. I'm sorry, dude. I know you're gonna die right now, but... Oh, Lord. This. Someone was building over there. I knew it. Oh my gosh. Oh, dude, that's why you don't do that kind of stuff. Get in. Oh my gosh. Oh. Everyone wants a piece of Jerbear today. Everyone. Alright. I enjoy it. Let's go here and use this. Woo! Feeling like a win, man. I gotta get a win. I've been playing better today. Anything else? Metal, okay. Okay. And I was looking back at my video earlier today, and I was so stupid to just, like, leave my base and just run out in the middle of the open. Like, what was I thinking? I think my plan was, because sometimes I try that, and they don't end up shooting at me because they're focusing on another guy. And I was just gonna, like, build up to his base and just get in a shotgun battle with him. But this dude just had full attention on me and just wrecked me. Like, he absolutely dominated me. I thought about uninstalling my game. It happened, but. What should I do with this guy? So freaking mad. You know, hope you guys enjoyed the video. So I got one battle pass challenge done. So if you guys need help on going and finding the, the icon, metal treasure type thing, it's gonna be in Loot Lake, so I have that ready for you guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. I will see you guys in the next video.